What's going on out there? I support that for sure. The only people that are outside are those that are like working and, you know, cutting the grass and stuff like that. It's not really much going on out here.